I'm bringing the chopper to the other side of the market up ahead. That's as close as I can get. You've got to make it to the market somehow. Snake, to fire the machine gun, stand next to it and press the action button. Then use the right stick to aim and press the attack button to fire. Watch your aim, Snake.
They can't hit, but they can't catch.
Powered suits are in our way. Take them out, Snake. Snake, you have to open up a path. Do whatever it takes. Use CQC on these things.
Thank you. front! Here they come! Hold on tight!
Almost there!
Get out of here! Can you move?
Yes. Let's go.
Here they come!
Thank you.
Snake, I'm setting the chopper down at the market square. Hurry!
Naomi, go on ahead.
Keeping them busy. Now's your chance to make an escape. Snake, there's no time to take out the gecko. Just ignore them. Get out of there quick.
Sorry. I'm a little busy right now.
Thank you.
Don't forget the mark, too.
Naomi, take care of this. Autocon, get us out of here!
Where's Raiden?
Still fighting.
Yet again, our paths cross. You too, immortal.
No, I just don't fear death.
Thank you.
Finish me. She got away. Are you sure about this?
It's all part of the plan.
The test was a failure, even with his code.
As I feared, it's not pure enough. We need all of him.
The PMCs we deployed have suffered brain damage. Nothing salvageable remains. Our only remaining option is to secure the original.
I know that. We're working as fast as we can to find their hiding place. I need you here too, Vamp.
Hang in there!
Vamp, he's got to be immortal.
No. He's not immortal at all. It was my design that caused his body to be like that.
Huh?
What do you mean?
The nanomachines in his body cause his wounds to close and heal at an accelerated rate. Someone took the basic nanomachine technology I once researched and perfected it. In a sense, I'm responsible for Vamp. It's one of my sins.
Does your body have the same nanomachines?
I brought a monster into this world. And I too...
Right.
Hold him down! He's losing too much blood.
Can you save him?
I don't know. He needs a blood transfusion. No, an infusion of artificial blood.
Snake.
Ryan,